Hey, I'm Ty.
And I'm Gwen. And these are our daughters, Michaela and Aaliyah.
Now there's Asher.
And we're the Rams.
We're childhood sweethearts who have built a life filled with faith, family, and adventure.
We've been living the American dream, but realized we wanted more to life and wanted to live our dreams. We have this crazy idea to pick up our family and take a leap of faith into new adventures.
Follow us as we start our journey into RV living, business building, homeschooling, dream chasing adventures.
Like, comment, subscribe, and come
roam with the Rams.
Back with another video today. I'm going to be working on the bathroom. Going to be doing maybe a couple part series because the bathroom will have to be done quick for the plans that I want to do or we want to do. I'm going to be taking the shower out, taking the railing out, painting it, painting all the walls behind the shower, the cabinet. So it's going to be a two-part video for sure. But I do have to do it at least in one day, within a few hours, because bathroom is used, shower is used. We need to get it done quick. So for today, I'm actually painting the bathroom door. Every time I paint, the wind comes up. It blows dirt everywhere, so I'm kind of waiting around till the wind stops. Even when I do paint and it dries, it still gets a layer of dust on it, so I gotta wipe it off. So we have one of our sliding doors here for the bedroom. That's painted, and while I do that, I'm going to be finishing the shiplap. Since I can't paint in this wind, I'm gonna go ahead and do that now and bring you along and show you guys. We'll start the bathroom for part one here. Hit the subscribe button and the bell button. Let's go. We need to finish the shiplap, but we can't finish it because our Lowe's doesn't have it. We are having some delivered, Mom in Lancaster, and she's gonna bring it and we're gonna finish that. But I just hung this up. It's not permanent yet. I'm just lining it up to see where I'm gonna actually keep it, if I'm gonna spread it out more, all that stuff. I'm waiting for Gwen to do it because this is her design. It's gonna look cool. I like it. Gotta do the trim in the corners. It's coming along nice. Okay, so I just have a little bit on the bottom here to finish. I'm using liquid nails and finishing nails to apply this to the wall. So as you saw in our last video, I was facing the steps with this tile, but this tile, I've used it before in our other renovation on the floor and it works great. However, it doesn't want to stick on these plywood steps. So as you see, these pieces have come unglued and they just don't want to stick to the steps. So I'm going to liquid nail them on there now. That's the project I'm working on today, as well as the bathroom. So I'm gonna knock this out just so I get it out of the way. I gotta realign them and glue them down. I'm really happy with how they turned out though. We came to eat because it's my birthday tomorrow and I got work to do on the trailer. So we're gonna celebrate today a little bit, and then we got a bathroom to do and some doors to paint. We're taking a break from the trailer. We need some food and check out the Hobby Lobby.
And buy me some birthday clothes because in a few more days it's my birthday.
Oh,
too.
That's true. Her birthday is coming up. It's on June 45th. June 12th. Her birthday's on June 10th. Are you gonna correct me?
Yeah.
When's your birthday?
June 15th.
June what?
June.
June what?
June
17th. June 17th. All right. That's my girl.
Someone accidentally shoved something into, so let's do this side. Hold on. What side do we put these on?
Okay, so what I'm doing here, friends, is finishing my shiplap in the bathroom. Took off this counterpiece here, and that is the outdoor shower. Anyway, so we're gonna put a piece of butcher block looking wood here instead of the old gray countertop, whatever. And so I had to take that off anyway so that I can get this piece of shiplap cut and installed there so I can get the right measurements and fit it in. So that worked out pretty good. Just gotta cut my last couple pieces of this stuff. And we'll be good to go, and it will look finished in here as far as the shiplap goes. Everything else is coming along pretty good, painting and all that stuff. Okay, I got that piece cut. That one right there fits perfect. Just gotta nail it in there. Liquid nailing all of these in, finishing nails and sides just to give it a rustic look. And then I got a few more pieces to go down there, and we're good. Finished with this room, finally. Except for, I do have to cut one up there. Forgot about that.
For like around here, and then I left space on the bottom.
All right, right now I am taking off these shower doors. I'm not sure how it's gonna happen, but I'm unscrewing it, and then I'm going to pull it off. So since I couldn't find a video anywhere that actually showed you and told you how to remove this shower door, these rails are on here and they're screwed into the wall, just like that. And then the shower doors slide over this like that, and then they put caulking in the corners. So all you have to do is make sure that the caulking is sliced all the way down. And you gotta get up on the top with a screwdriver and just pry the metal apart, and the shower door will slide off of this rail. But this rail is bolted on to the wall, so it's not coming off without getting the shower doors off and then taking the screws out that hold it on there. No one told me how to do that on a video. I had to figure it out for myself. All right, so today I'm going to be painting that gray, continuing the paint above the shower gray, that wall gray. So yesterday I did a makeshift, for now, shower rod. So this is the old door, shower door framing that I installed. Made it strong, painted it black, and for now we are going to use the shower curtain, like so. Okay, paint this cabinet, painting down there, continuing the paint here, gotta do that door. It's gonna be a transformation. So once again, guys, thanks for watching this episode, the first part of the bathroom renovation. Join us next week as we install a accent wall behind the sink. We paint the shower doors and we get it all put together before we head out on the road and start adventuring. I think this bathroom is our last big spot of the trailer, and the rest will be touch-ups, sealing things, caulking things, getting it all finalized. And I think I have an idea for the exterior of the trailer. So stay tuned for that, and also stay tuned because you're gonna wanna go with us on all kinds of fun adventures. So stay tuned, make sure you stay with us and you subscribe and you hit the notification bell because you're gonna wanna see where we go and all the fun things that we do. So once again, thanks for watching. Come roam with the Rams, and we will see you next week. And don't forget to subscribe.